गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट स्टूडेंट टुडे वी स्टार्ट अवर रिमेनिंग चैप्टर ओके कीपिंग वाटर क्लीन ड्रिंकिंग डर्टी वाटर कैन कॉज मैनी डिसीज वी कैन मेक वाटर क्लीन इफ वी डू नॉट अलाउ ड्रेन्स टू फ्लो इनटू रिवर्स डू नॉट बाथ एंड वॉश क्लोथ इन पॉन्ड्स एंड रिवर्स डू नॉट थ्रो गार्बेज एंड leftovers in sources of clean water educated people about importance of clean water look at this picture do not allow drains to flow into the rivers okay next picture do not bath and wash clothes in the ponds and rivers do not throw garbage in the river okay next is we should always drink clean water We should drink filtered water. Boiling of water makes it germ-free. Use water filter to purify water. Okay, look at this picture. We should always drink filtered water. If we have no filter, so we can also boil the water. Okay, look at this picture. Okay, now next is life skills. Stick the picture in which water is not being wasted. Look at this picture. So we can take here because here is not water is wasting. Here is water wasting. Look at this picture. We can take here because here is not water is wasting. Okay. Look at this picture. Here water is wasting. Okay, student. We always close our tap while brushing because water is very expensive for us. Water is life for us. We always save the water. Do not waste the water. Okay. Okay, student. We do not throw garbage into the river. Always try to save the water. Okay. Okay, student. Today we completed reading of chapter 5. And remaining chapter we will do tomorrow. Okay. Now time to say bye. Bye bye, students.